Movement towards the near post from Chelsea. It's happened. Golo, Conte! He fires it through the goalkeeper, and Chelsea are level on aggregate. And they want to get on with it and turn it around completely.
Well, you leave the edge of the box completely vacant, as Tottenham did there.